That volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here.
Found all of the gold bricks on this world. Well done! Time to move on to another world.
Candy construction capers. Huh? What a delicious-looking world. Ice creams, cakes, and gingerbread houses. Lovely. The copy tool. The copy tool makes it easy to take copies of things you find. You can also use it to duplicate your own creations. Why only have one castle, pirate ship, or that thingamajig, when you can have two, or three, or 176, my lucky number. Just place the box in the middle of what you'd like to copy, expand and adjust, then place the new copy anywhere you like. You can also save creations to the My Builds gallery, so you can take them to other worlds. This is the Build tool, giving you ultimate control over the fundamental building blocks of the universe. You can increase your collection of bricks by capturing those pesky troublemakers. Oh, and if you want a house in a hurry, then use the Planner tool. Simply select a starting point, then drag to create walls, and then finally a roof. Splendid! You'll have that castle built faster than you can say, "Wouldn't it be marvelous to build a castle really fast?" Ah, building one brick at a time. The old-fashioned way. Now you can make exactly what you want to, in every detail. There are different brick types and lots of colors, too. There are even all kinds of fixtures and fittings. Thank you. Great! You'll collect more and more different kinds of bricks as you explore new LEGO worlds. New discovery type unlocked. You've discovered your first character. Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world.